continuing on from Shinryu, hopefully we can go up just a little bit more. It would be very interesting to get into the ruler ranks. Purple, blue, and then Tekken God. So, before anything, if you are new here, welcome. I'm just doing a 30-day grind of Devil Jin, seeing how far I can go up in the ranks. I've been playing Tekken since Dark Resurrection. Took it serious in Tekken 6. A little serious in the arcades in Tekken 6. And here I am. I didn't play too much of Tekken 7, even though it came out in the arcades. When it came out to consoles or Steam, I bought the stick. I never really played. And now I'm back to Tekken 8. So, if you'd like to see more of this, please like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it. I just remembered me learning Lars as my second character. Ooh, my reaction's too slow. I remember how tricky I was being playing Lars. Oh, I was so nostalgic. I would trick them and it would just work out. He's got so many new moves though. That used to trip. Yeah, I used to do that too. Oh, that's actually so cool. I'm just like getting nostalgic over Lars' release. Today seems like round one. Fight. The last few matches have been feeling pretty easy. I wouldn't say easy, but like, I don't know, maybe I'm improving my sidestep. Oh, nice lag. It's so beautiful. Oh. Ooh, that's low. Okay. Gotta remember that's a low. Can mix it up with a launcher too. That's not that cool. Counter hit knocked down. I think that was always been a thing. Oh my god. All the mix up in the world. All of mix of possibilities in the world, it's... I'm just... My next 30 day would be Lars for sure. I can't believe I pressed the button there. Oh wow. Right on my face. I was definitely not focused there. I was too busy being nostalgic over Lars. Round one. Fight. Wait, I didn't react to that? God, let me sit up. I just realized there was a UFO in there. I assume that's me lagging. Because I am seeing that the thing is on my side. I love the confusion Lars does. Totally pressed down back. Delay frames too? Oh my god. That was the last one? Oh my god.
Get ready for the next battle.
You know what? It's fine.
Get ready for the next battle.
I don't think that would have killed if I wasn't in rage. Who knows? Definitely messed that one up. Two breaks, sir. Keep pressing one, two, press the two button. Okay. Wow, she let it rip. Dude, the pretty dress is all dirty now. It's so sad. Okay. Oh, I definitely hit you. What? That's crazy though. That's down. Okay, one break. I'm getting stream sniped. I am death. Genius. Daijoubu. I'm gonna lose Shinryu faster than I can blink.
Round 1. Fight.
I'm actually just distracted at me dirtying her dress. Oh. I didn't know she can still stay turned around. What the heck? Alrighty. Alrighty. I'm tilted already. Dead. Oh my god. My one HP. God. I tried to duck that, I don't know why. No, the whiff punish launcher. Oh no. Holy damage, bro. Holy damage, bro. GG. GG.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
Oh no. Emotion.
fight.
The sidestep. I was not paying attention to the fact that her health went just way back up. Pretty picture perfect. I can't speak. Picture perfect finish. It's picture close. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I don't even know if that's safe, really. I know that's not now. Ooh. Oh, good whiff punish. Oh. I know that's not true. I'm pretty sure I can. I didn't even know that was the thing. I really, really risked it for that. Risked it for the biscuit.
Get ready for the next battle.
How does it work?
Get ready for the next battle.
Trying to do KBD but on keyboard. Using basically like the SOCD cleaning thing for leverless. Yo. I don't know, the graphics is like too much for something, I guess. He has to feel the like too, right? Yep.
Get ready for the next battle.
Get ready for the next battle.
He doesn't know? He doesn't know? How does he not know? How does nobody know? I guess it's hard to know when you don't play against the Devil Jin. Jin might actually be just cooler than Devil Jin now. Gets laser or red eyes. I gotta stop doing that now because he's starting to do that. Perfectly twice, but he's actually insane. GG. I got too comfy.
Get ready for the next battle.
I didn't respect his knowledge.
Get ready for the next battle.
I kept doing it even though it was a bad idea.
Look. Round one. Fight.
I don't know how or why that happened, but I'm glad nothing was happening. What the heck, controller?
What a sidestep. What the?
Yeah. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the commentary and just focus on the rest of these games. I don't think I've been making that many commentary anyways, other than the beginning. I don't know if you happen to be at this part of the video, just let me know what you think. Do you like commentary? Do you like hearing me? Or do you like just watching the gameplay? But yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to do like cheap sort of safe stuff and then mix them up, like hell sweeps, hell sweep into the up four. Yeah, let's see what I can do to get out of Shinryu.
Get ready for the next battle.
Well, I don't know if it's gonna work against this guy, but you would think it would. Okay. My connection is ass. Connection is poo poo. Look at it, it's red. Fight. Classic. Good punish. I wish I could learn how to do that. Oh my god, how did he know? Really? Why is it so laggy? What the fart? Dude, I don't understand. I'm whining. It really is. Dude, I'm playing on slow-mo right now. Congrats on reaching the rank. It's actually amazing that I dropped the combo. I just wanted to go to the next one, honestly. The lag is actually just really a pain.
Get ready for the next battle.
And it might be me, because like I said in my previous video, the bars on the opponent's side were red before. Now it's on my side. So I don't know why.
Round one. Fight.
Perfect. I don't know why I do that. Got me.
Round
I don't know if he's feeling this choppiness too, but... Alright, if I don't get to like half Shinryu in a couple of games, then I should call it. How do I fall for it? That was close.
Get ready for the next battle. For the next battle.
Gonna do whatever works. Fight.
3. Fight.
I wonder if he's gonna want to play again. Nice. TBagginfury.
Round one.
Probably don't gain much out of this fight. But that's fine.
Round 3.
ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle! Round one. Fight!
Dang, I only got 400 points for that. I really gotta work hard to get points to rank up.
Two.
Oh, I didn't have my heat. He'll always jab me out of it. Always. I'm gonna do wall rising 1-2. Even though it's on 3.
Round 3. Fight.
I fell for it. Oh, is that 1-2? Oh, it's 1-1. Intense. Intense. I think I started at 23,800. So, I mean, this is my last one. I'm kind of losing focus. I gotta stop. I really gotta stop doing that. It's the autopilot. The fact that that hit is actually crazy to me. Nice. I deserve that one.
Round 4. Fight.
That's death. Oh my god. Alright, GG. I lost 400 points. It's gonna take a while for me to rank up. Cause I need, I get 400 per even match. If they're a little bit higher, I assume I would get a little bit more. But yeah, we made it to the end of this video. Thank you so much. Gonna end it here. I am losing a little bit of focus. I'd be a little bit tired, but it's good. I stayed in Shinryu. I improved, and I definitely will be looking at some of my replays off recording, and hopefully I get to learn more from that. If you guys have a good one, please subscribe. It'll help me a lot. And like it if you like the video. Don't worry, there will be timestamps in every single video so that you can look up the matches that you want to look up. Have a good one.